do the adult mode 236. Let's move in a little bit closer. 219. Over the other side of the tree. Okay. On the spot. Okay, there's our moose. Female. I think I'm gonna go for the black one because I don't. That doesn't look normal. Might be unusual or something. Might get better money for it. Right on the spot. Nice. Okay. Let's see what that was. Let's go pick up this caribou. Maybe it would be a more like rare or something, it'd be worth more money. What's the cost of taxidermy at? Nothing, I don't think. Okay, I wanna go see about those buffalo next. Oh, that might be the herd that I ran off before. Let's take a look and see if there's anything better in that group. I don't know if you take the lower quality ones, if then the higher quality ones will get better. You know, I thought I saw buffalo backs of some bison down here. Oh, there we go. Adult male bison. 161. Okay. Shoot. I don't wanna try to shoot at an angle like that. So we got a male moose and we got a bison. Careful, I don't, those, any one of the buffalo or the moose can attack. Five's the closest they can get. Down. Nice. Okay. Let's check and see if we got any blood from the buffalo. Moose go down. The problem is I'm not exactly sure where. It's so far away. Woo! Wow, where did I hit? How many times did I shoot? Is this one that I hit a couple times? Oh, it hit the heart. I think it's just one shot, wasn't it? Yeah, the Aurora. Whoa, that was a good price. Pretty sure he ran this way. How many times? Oh. Oh, Oh, yeah, two shots. First. Whoa, first was like in the head. Second. Lung. Okay. Yeah, okay. Oh, not a bad price. It looks bigger than the other one. But I want the money. Okay. Okay, well, that's where we're going to leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for being channel supporters, Chris and Heather. Really appreciate it. Have a great rest of your day, and Merry Christmas. Got a couple of really cool ones. Thanks for watching. Talk to you in the comments.